We are now going to play a little game we like to call Would Don Do It?
Yeah. Would Don Do It? A hypothetical. I think the last time we did this late last summer into fall, things as simple as skydiving. Would Don do it?
Nice clean things.
Yes. Would Dawn lick her keyboard? No.
No.
Would Dawn travel to Mexico City?
Not if I don't want to get shot.
Gotcha. Do not watch the new season of Narcos Mexico on Netflix. It is the opposite of a touring video.
Would you belch right now?
Probably not.
Breathe in.
It's good to be a lady.
Breathe in.
No belch.
I could show you my have you seen my Michael Jackson impression?
Pretty great.
I don't know what that means.
But hold on. No, you wait a minute. Yeah, you do with your nose, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got to do it.
Get the live wire camera on your face. All right, check it out. All right, here we go. Take it. Go ahead.
So just watch my nose.
I'm watching your nose.
This is my Michael Jackson impression.
Okay, got it.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Yes. Oh, my God. The only thing that would make that more authentic is you felt up my stepson. That is nice. Good job.
All right, well, I got one over here that we'll keep it in studio. 410-338-1098. Give us a call. Shoot us a text if you want to ask Dawn if she'll do something. You weren't here yesterday, by the way. I was chomping on something.
I saw the IG story.
I was
you, sick son of a bitch.
Chomping on
something. I couldn't believe you went through with this. This is from our buddy Angus. He sent us a little something in the mail.
Would you eat bugs?
If I got paid a lot of money.
Would you eat?
How about right now for free?
For free.
We have a bag full of bugs.
If you two eat them, I'll eat them.
You'll eat them all day. I ain't touching them. All right.
We have a bag full of bugs.
If you eat one, I'll have one.
Will you eat will you eat bugs? Right now, Dawn.
If Justin has one, I'll have
one. No, will you?
Well, yeah. Stop. This is not will Justin and Dawn. Will Dawn do it?
I don't want to feel like, you know, I'm the only one partaking.
Dawn?
It should be a group effort.
Will Dawn do it?
This has got grasshoppers, mole crickets, big crickets, small crickets, and some salt.
Screw it. Give me one. Let's dance the dance. I need a water, though.
Can we spit it out?
Nope.
Eat it. Swallow. Gotta eat it.
This is not like we're not a wine tasting.
Right?
We're not a wine Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. I got one. All right. Hand her one. Here, I'll give you one. You got it?
I get a pick?
There you go.
Oh, those are gnarly.
Oh, see, they look.
She's freaking out.
Hell yeah.
What? Come on, Don. Is that a no?
You say when.
Oh, no. It's I'm adventurous. It's just.
Would you rather?
they look like bugs.
Would you rather eat a part of a tarantula?
I'll take the bug.
Wait, hold on. I got one more option. Or would you rather eat a bite of a giant water bug? You want to
see
these?
What that looks like.
Look at the size of this chicken tender.
Oh!
Come on, over the teeth, past the gums. Look out, stomach. Here it comes.
Okay, now my muscles cramping.
You want to do it? Come on. You eat half, I'll eat the other half. Oh, the water bug. You eat half the water bug, I'll eat the other half.
What
oh, my God,
this?
You want a lady in the trampet? You eat one end, we'll meet in the middle. All right, I've got a bug. You want to do it?
Okay, I have a bug. I think this is a grasshopper.
Okay. Come on, people eat these every day all over the world.
Don't treat this like a kid trying something he doesn't like for the first time and take like a little nibble. I'm talking
the whole
thing.
And swallow the bug.
Chew, 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 swallow.
Okay.
Just do it. It doesn't taste like anything.
Here we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, eat.
Ooh, the crunch. Got a good crunch.
I got to be honest, it tastes like a bugle.
Bugle?
The things you put on your fingers. It's not bad.
Can't think about it.
The fact that you're chewing on a bug, Dawn. The fact you're chewing on a bug.
Oh, she's vomiting. Did you vomit?
I didn't.
That mouthful of that mouthful
what
of bug
happened?
Meat.
You were going so it was going so well.
I was thinking about what I was eating.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you can't think about it.
Look at the size of this guy.
Think about the bugs, Dawn.
Look at that.
Don't even split that with me.
That's a giant cricket.
Come on. There's
I suddenly
bunch of,
feel really nauseous.
You have every reason to. Look at that big ass cricket.
Here, look at that guy.
410-338-1098.
It looks like. Why does it have a tail?
It's a bug.
It's a bug.
It's a cricket.
Come down.
Oh.
There you go.
All right.
What was that sound one more time? And save that. Let's talk to Eric in Parkville, who has a small challenge for you. I'll be very curious to see if you can do this. Eric,
okay,
what do you
this
want
sounds interesting.
Dawn to do?
Would Dawn attempt a one-handed push-up?
Girl push-up?
No, a Dawn push-up.
A Dawn push-up.
A Dawn push-up.
How good are you at regular push-ups?
I can do regular push-ups. I think I could definitely do a one-arm girl push-up. Start with that.
With just on your knees? Your feet, not your tiptoes? Yeah. I think, hold on, let's go back to the man that asked it. Eric, would you settle for one on the knees instead of the toes?
Yeah.
All right, there he goes.
Okay. Right. That's nice of you.
All right.
I'll do it.
Game time. Head on over to LiveWire. You'll notice the camera has aimed straight down. God, Justine's good. So get right underneath the Hubble right there. And Justine, I think you know what to do. All right. So, all right. Give me a little play-by-play. I can't see over there. I'll turn on all the mics. There you go.
Okay.
All right. There you go.
Gonna do the
girl push-up.
Girl push-up
with the knees, one hand.
Oh, no! You can do it! It's brutal!
Let me try that again. I went a little too low.
Yeah! I'll give it to her.
Just
no way she's doing it without the knees.
Humor me and attempt a no knee. I've tried. I can't do them myself.
You got to go real wide leg.
Oh, yeah, super wide, because you got to kind of be like a tripod.
I can do one-legged regular.
Our live wire views are through the roof right now. Here she goes.
Wide leg.
Wide leg. Nice and wide.
Yeah.
Does that count? Does that count? What do you say? Does that count?
Pretty good.
I'm going to give it to her.
A little deeper.
I'm going to give it to her.
A little deeper, but
410-338-1098. 410-338-1098. Would Dawn do it? Thank you so much, Eric. Would Dawn do a one-arm push-up? Yes, she would. And she did.
You ever climb Mount Everest?
Absolutely.
What?
Even in its current condition, which is just a frozen graveyard?
Hell no, I ain't going up there. I ain't coming back down, I'll tell you that. You die on that mountain.
You have to condition yourself for it. No.
Would you ever get lunch at Lexington Market?
I would.
No.
Don't. I had a gun pulled on me.
Would you do my Patrick Mahomes impression on air?
Who's Patrick Mahomes? Yours?
The quarterback of the Kansas City Chiefs. He sounds like Kermit the Frog.
Hey, it's Patrick Mahomes here, everybody. Hey, I won the Super Bowl. Look at my hair. Let me see. I got a real annoying girlfriend.
I'm going to see if I can find an interview with Patrick Mahomes.
It's Patrick Mahomes.
Did you do that? Go ahead.
I was glad I got to make the bachelor party.
Well, I'm glad you did too.
But you have off days. I was like, I'm not going to fly to Texas on my off day.
You have off days. I'm not going to fly to Texas on my off days.
That sounds like Marianne's old lady voice. That's Marianne's old lady voice when she does the, hey, boys, how you doing? You want to join me down to the malt shop? Okay, try one more time.
Give me a real leg. Hey, it's Patrick Mahomes, and my girlfriend won't stop effing screaming.
I'm Patrick. I'm Patrick Mahomes.
Will you freestyle rap? Somebody wants to know if you'll freestyle rap. Rap. Okay.
Do you need a beat?
I need a beat.
All right, here we go.
Yo, my name is...
And we're done. That's it.
You can't laugh like that.
Yo.
Yo, my name's Dawn.
Still going. Let her go.
Be sitting here with Scott and Justin.
Okay.
Eating some bugs.
Dawn, quit while you're ahead. Quit while you're ahead.
Crunchy bugs.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day.